I was working with DEA, and I was asked to purchase drugs in front of the White House one day. So I called one of the drug dealers I've been dealing with. I said, well, come to the White House. He said, man, where the fuck is the White House? So I had to actually tell him how to get there. So when he came down and we sat on the little park bench, he gave me the drugs. I gave him the money. You can see the people in the background going into the White House.
All of us agree that the gravest domestic threat facing our nation today is drugs.
This was President George H.W. Bush's first national TV address. I remember watching it, and the president had this gimmick that nobody expected.
This is crack cocaine, seized a few days ago by drug enforcement agents in a park just across the street from the White House.
Lo and behold, George Bush holds up the drugs I just bought on TV. You almost fell out my chair. It was crazy. I could not believe that. I couldn't believe it. Because it was a setup.
It's as innocent looking as candy, but it's turning our cities into battle zones.
It was a case of political theater. The White House manipulating a real young kid for political purposes in order to score and make a political point.
Here the rules have changed. If you sell drugs, you will be caught. And when you're caught, you will be prosecuted. And once you're convicted, you will do time.
The White House acknowledged today that a dramatic moment...
That's fucked up. Nothing new.
...resulted from a setup by American drug agents.
They may have went there and sold drugs in front of the White House, didn't they? That was the bottom line.
So this teenager with no priors, no record of violence, ended up spending nearly a decade of his life in federal prison.
Good old America.